Well, guess what time it is? It
what?
Is decorating time. Got the porch tree. There's Andy at the bottom of the steps. So we got all the stuff out. We got a lot of the poinsettia stuff. The fireplace is gonna get decorated. Another porch tree. There's our forever tree that we decorate each season. That's gonna get changed up. Right now it has, I think, a little bit of Halloween stuff in it. And then we got
angels.
Buckets of stuff. And there's Bubba. So, guess we'll have to get all this stuff out. Say hey, Kayla.
Hi.
So I guess you'll have to see what we got going on when I'm finished.
Thank you.
I mean, we're making Gingerbread Man, the giant Gingerbread Man.
Do you know the Muffin Man?
Then we got some mints. We have these plastic beads. Well, they're edible plastic beads. Oh. And then some gumdrops.
And then some mints.
And some icing, yeah.
Sure. Okay.
All right, so yeah, let's get icing.
All right, go ahead. Y'all can...
Oh my god.
An emu. What is
emu,
that?
A bird.
And she still says it.
What's an emu?
Emu is...
feathers.
Feathers came from that bird.
Emu does have feathers.
An emu does have feathers.
Hey Google, does emu have feathers?
Do you have a Google thing in your house?
An emu is like an ostrich.
An emu.
Why are you trying to correct me? I'm trying to help you out.
It's the second largest living bird by height.
I'm trying to help you out. It's like an ostrich.
Oh, I thought it was like a mountain goat or something.
That's a llama or what is that? Alpaca.
Alpaca. But those have fur. Those are like llamas.
Let's go to alpaca for dinner.
Okay, she got it, didn't she?
Yeah.
Can't tell with that frowny face.
All right, let's count up our cards.
Okay, I lost.
Oh, who got this card?